interesting. And what I've come to learn is I don't think this will ever replace the Bible, but it certainly makes a fantastic accompaniment. And when I was a kid, I think I would have loved it.